For a special Christmas drink, Mr. Santa fills a glass 20% full with water. Add some green food colouring and then pours about 60% yellow cooking oil on top. The oil has a lower density than water and floats to the top. Finally, he adds a multivitamin tablet. Delicious. Tip: observe the phenomenon in the first 30 seconds. But what happens then? A. Gas bubbles rise in the water, stick to the separating layer between water and oil, and form a gas layer. B. Gas bubbles pull green water drops up through the oil, the water drops, then sink again. C. Gas bubbles rise up through the water and oil alone and burst at the surface of the oil. No water droplets are transported. D. Gas bubbles disperse in the water and form a uniform foam.